Today's Friday, October 23rd, 2020.
The weather today is sunny and warm.
Good morning. Today's lunch choice is corn dogs. Now for Dr. Shewitt's morning reading.
Good morning, everybody. Happy Friday. I know Friday is a great day because we get to anticipate the weekend where we get to spend some time with our friends and families. Today is a great day. Besides being Friday, we get to kick off our first day of Red Ribbon Week. Red Ribbon Week helps us remember to stay drug free. So today, Friday, we're wearing red. And just so you know what we're doing the rest of the time for Red Ribbon Week, that's hard to say, red ribbon, but you could try to say it 10 times sometimes. Monday, to be drug-free, we want you to be a drug-free hero. So Monday, dress up like a superhero. Tuesday, we're going to sock it to drugs. We want you to dress up and have some crazy socks on. Wednesday, we're going to team up against drugs. So we want you to wear a team shirt. So maybe there's another friend in your class and you guys can have team shirts. Wear shirts that are alike. And Thursday, we're going to be too bright for drugs and we're going to wear neon colors. So that's what we're doing for Red Ribbon Week. Now, for Fun Friday, we always have something special on Fridays. We're going to look at our friends here at JPS who were dressing up in orange to support Unity Day. And that's the day that we're really wanting to say no bullying, and that's what Unity Day is about. And we're also going to learn about our buddy bench that we started last year. So I hope you enjoy this video.
I wear orange because I care about what I say and how that affects other people.
I wear orange because people are more than their race, slash ethnicity, and gender identity.
I wear orange because I want others to be treated how I want to be treated.
October is National Bullying Prevention Month.
And on Wednesday, October 23rd,
Lynchburg City Schools wants you to wear orange.
I wear orange because no one should ever be bullied.
I wear orange because I care how my actions affect others.
I wear orange because each of us deserves to pursue our own way of happiness.
Communities all across the country will wear orange
to send one large message
of support, hope,
and unity.
Bullying is not acceptable,
and all students deserve to be safe in school.
Wear orange.
On October 23rd.
Wear orange is part of Unity Day.
So we are the Shark Team, and we wanted to take this time to introduce our whole school to something that we did last year. For World Kindness Day, our class built and decorated a buddy bench. And a buddy bench is something that you use while you're out of the playground. And I have some friends here that are going to share with you a little bit about how to use it, because we've been talking a lot about how we don't want to be bullies and we want to take care of all of our friends. So, all right, Oliver, I'm going to ask you a quick question, okay? So, what do you do if you don't have a buddy or you don't have someone to play with when you're out at recess?
You sit on the buddy bench.
You sit on the buddy bench, okay? And then, Harley, what do you do if you're on the playground and you look over and you notice a friend is sitting on the buddy bench?
You go over to ask them, do you want to play with them?
Oh, okay. So you ask them if they want to come play, right? That's awesome. Okay, so I think there's one rule to the buddy bench, right? Mm-hmm. What's that one rule?
No relaxing on the buddy bench.
Exactly. The buddy bench is not for people just to sit and relax and hang out, right? It has a specific purpose. The reason that we sit on the buddy bench is because we need to find a buddy, right? Yeah. Okay. And Oliver, why do we have this buddy bench?
So if someone's feeling lonely, you could go there and say if you want to play with them or not.
Oh, I love that. So we want to make sure that all of our friends are taken care of and that we all are kind to one another. And just like our buddy bench says, we want to make sure that we are the reason that someone smiles today, right? Okay, thank you so much for your help. So friends, we are so excited that you get to use the buddy bench. If you need a buddy, or if you're out on the playground and you notice somebody needs a buddy and is sitting on the buddy bench, then you can be the person that goes over and invites them to play so that we can make sure that everyone is smiling at JPS.
I hope you enjoyed watching that video about Unity Day and our buddy bench. I hope you guys will use the buddy bench, especially if you see a friend that's on the buddy bench. So now let's go ahead and do our mission statement. JPS kids soar higher. Super problem solvers, outstanding writers, accomplished readers, ready for success. And now our success equation. So let's really think about this. Don't just say it, but think about it. How are you doing a success equation? Are you doing these three things? Because if you do these three things, you can be successful in whatever you try. So let's say it. Hard work plus resiliency plus teamwork equals success. Have a good day.